got word from referee Toby that this match has been considered a double count out. Unfortunately, both wrestlers were not able to answer the count of 10. There is no winner in this contest.